Hi everyone, in this video, I am going to show you how to make a clap automated electric car. These are the materials required to make this project. Firstly, solder the components on the PCB as per this circuit diagram. Let's first test it for its working. The motor rotates on switching on the circuit. Giving a clap reverses the direction of rotation of the motor. In this way, we can control the forward and backward movement of the car with a clap. To make a chassis for the car, cut out a cardboard piece of dimensions as shown. Then hot glue two straws on the cardboard and put the pen refills along with the gear in one of them. You can get this type of gear from an old wall clocks mechanism. Fix the bottle caps on the refill ends and a motor to the gear. Also, cut out an area for fixing the switch afterwards. Be sure that the motor rotates the axle of the car. Hot glue the batteries and the circuit board in such a way that the weight is equally distributed all over the car. And do the wiring as per this circuit diagram. Now, we will make the body of the car. For that, cut out the cardboard pieces of size as shown. Then hot glue all the pieces to give it a proper shape. Cover the body with paper and give a final touch to it. With this, our clap automated electric car is ready. Let's test it on the track. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe for more such videos.